Alright guys, so I'm testing out the speaker right now. I have, I guess a CD playing in, well, I guess whatever came with the car. And the speaker is actually playing fine. You can hear it. So I had to hook up my amp and all that stuff again for this to work, but as you can see, it works perfectly fine. The epoxy is pretty much set now. I can start gluing on the cap, but yeah, definitely fixed the speaker. So a $5 fix.